From tadpole to frog.
A tiny tadpole hatches from an egg.
The tadpole has feathery gills for breathing underwater.
The gills begin to disappear, but legs begin to grow.
From legs begin to grow, inside the tadpole is growing lungs for breathing on land.
The tail swims,
and swings some more. The eyes and mouth grow bigger.
The tadpole has gone a frog. Now it will leave the water to live on land.